Hi guys, welcome back to Unicorn Vox. Now this thing here that you can see, it's just a tap. Now try and guess where I am today. You have one guess. 3, 2, 1. If you didn't get it right, I am in my bathroom. Looking fancy. We're gonna do some Now what I've got here is just a normal jug. I'm going to put some soap in it to create a smelly thing. So I'll put 2 drops and a drop of toothpaste. Now I use Colgate. Just a little on the side there. I'll kind of use a nail brush to push it in. Then I've now brushed a toothpaste mixture. I'm gonna put a drop of water in. I'm also gonna wash the nail brush a bit and swirl it around. This has made the bottom mixture. Also, gonna add heave ho is so heavy. Shopkins bubble. Sorry, that's just Joseph. Add a little couple of drops. Yeah. Okay, now. Yeah. The rest of the water. No, hot water. This is this tap. You can probably fit one of it. Make sure it's boiling, because I don't think the hot water's on. It warming up. Oh, it's warming up. It's getting hotter. Getting hotter. Let's watch it fizzy. See if it works. Now it's getting hot. So putting it in so it's fizzy. And fill the jug. That is very hot. Now I'm just going to put that there and watch it fizzy. Look. See if it fizzies or if it not. And it's hot as hot. Do some bubbles with us, okay? And pop that in there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. How do I turn this thing off? I'm gonna turn it off without using my hands. Okay, look, I'm not using my hands. Okay, I have to use my hands. Don't worry, I'm not using my hand. I'm not. Bye.